The Bolan River flows down a major route of communication between the Indus Valley and Balochistan, the principal hydrological feature of the plain, and today runs along the eastern edge of the site. The earliest layer where we find the Aceramic and Neolithic contexts is extended through 2 square kilometers at the edge of the Bolan Plateau site. However, it does not flow into the Indus but disappears into the alluvium of the plain. There are other more seasonal rain torrents coming down the hilly slurs of the Balochistan uplands. This geographical setting has facilitated the growing of wheat and barley, the main cereal crops for the people of the Neolithic civilization. Period 1 has yielded evidence for charred grains of naked 6-row barley and hulled 2-row barley, as also wheat of 2 varieties, Einkorn and Emmer. There is also wonderful evidence for animal domestication from Mehergarh. The Italian zoologist R.L. Constantini has found evidence for sequential domestication of 3 species, sheep, goat and cattle. Thousands of plant specimens were collected in the course of Mehergarh excavations. These included charred grains and seeds, as well as impressions of grain on mud brick. Barley seems to have been the most important crop. In period 2, in addition to barley and wheat, there were numerous seeds of cotton, Gossypium species, found in a hearth. The Neolithic strata at Mehergarh has also yielded wonderful evidence for human dwellings. Sun-dried mud bricks laid one over the other were laid out into compartmented buildings, single rows of compartmental buildings, which might have also served the purposes of storage units. The dwelling units were usually 4 to 5 meters square, frequently divided into small rooms of up to 4 or even 6 in number. Floors often reveal impressions of reeds. Fireplaces often found in corners of rooms signify their use as ovens, as we have traces of smoke on plastered walls. Brick sizes were almost regular. Compartmented longish buildings might have functioned as storage facilities. 11 seasons of excavations at Mehergarh has yielded evidence for a longish stretch of the site. The areas which have been segregated stand as MR1, MR2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. The evidence for the Neolithic has been found generally in MR3, MR4 and MR5 spots. Earliest evidence for farming culture, therefore, comes from MR3 and MR4. The sequence of occupation at Mehergarh is as follows. Period 1 and period 2, comprising the Neolithic, actually were located in MR3 and MR4. Period 1, having the earliest layer of human occupation, is dated by calibrated radiocarbon dating to 7th to 6th millennium BCE. Period 2 ranges from 5500 BCE to 4500 BCE. Period 3 is 4500 BCE. This is the very time from when we begin to witness the efflorescence of first farming village cultures throughout Balochistan.